as it's picked up once again late in the game. Milwaukee Admirals are without a goaltender. Marlies on the power play. Here's Levo. Beck doesn't keep it in, gets by everybody. Smith will chase this one down, pick it up, hang on to it, try to get it back out to Sam Carrick. Empty net, Smith still hanging on, sends it all the way back to TJ Brennan. Brennan fires one, scores! TJ Brennan with the empty netter. And the Marlies go up 2-0 and look sure with 24 seconds left to go to be heading to the next round.